I got my Pokemon to level 9. And also, while I took a break after uploading the first episode, I figured out what I'm going to have on my team once I get to certain points in the game. I don't know what I'm going to have on my team. But as you can see, and I told you, the first episode, once I beat Brock with my Squirtle, I'm putting the PC and releasing it. I'm keeping my Pidgey. And since I'm keeping my Pidgey, you know Pidgeot's going to be part of the team. You know Pidgeot's going to be part of the team. Like, that's a given. Oh, and also, if you go up here, there's a hidden potion right up here. So you're welcome, for those who didn't know that. And since they're both level 9, I'ma save it real quick, just in case. They did, dumbass. Jackass. I should've named it dumbass. That would've been funny. Yeah! Eat shit. If I had wing attack or I don't get wing attack until I get Pidgeotto. But if I did have wing attack, this Bulbasaur would have been down in one fucking hit. Without a crit. So, yeah. Smell you later! You really think that's gonna help you? Dumbass potato. You see, if we were playing yellow version, we would have had to talk to that old guy. But since the blue version, obviously, we don't have to. So fuck that guy. And in yellow version, there'd be a trainer there. Asking if we have a Pikachu. And we have Fighter. But since I'm not pulling the other version, giant spider. She doesn't even fucking exist. Alright, you gotta watch out for this motherfucker. This motherfucker will poison you. Three damage is a critical hit. I fail to understand how that fucking... Okay. Okay, they both have the same amount of HP, so we're good. I like to organize my team. If I'm at the same level, I go from lowest amount of HP to highest. That's me, honestly. It's very organized. But they both share the same amount of HP and are the same level. Yeah, do that. Okay, so Pidgey poison. I'm gonna go to Pokemon Center after this battle. Katrina? That's not gonna help you much. Since if I had chosen Bulbasaur, Poison Sting would not poison Bulbasaur since it's a grass poison type. So, yeah, but it will be super effective. So, but it won't poison Bulbasaur. And as I said, I'm going to heal my Pidgey. I'll be back in heal once I'm done. But as I said, I'm back. Pidgey's healed. We're good. We got an antidote just in case. Now once we beat this guy, there's one Pokemon in here I want to catch. Though it might take me a little while to do so. So, I'm gonna look for it. I'll be back once I encounter it. This is going to be my 20th encounter. Once I encounter something. If I don't encounter what I want, 5 encounters after this next one, I'm stopping the search for now. This is like 15 minutes or whatever. I haven't encountered it yet. Because like I said, it takes forever to catch. Or encounter. This is encounter 20. Five more encounters, and if I don't encounter what I want, stop in the search. 21. Oh god. It's gonna take forever. Let me encounter what I want to encounter, game. Come on. Taking forever. There it is. Just what I wanted to encounter. Fuck. There we go. Got it. And I got Pikachu. You know what's going to be on my list then? Encountering what I wanted. Pikachu's on here. Pikachu. Both Squirtle. Computer City. But anyway, I'm gonna end it here because I got a lot of training to do with Pikachu. I gotta upload this. See you guys tomorrow or later if I feel like uploading another one. I might if I feel like it. But see ya.